Strbske Pleso, the focus back on the cross-country skiing. It's the last day of competition for the ladies, and they have the mass start of 15 kilometres. More fresh snow tumbling overnight. The course administrators hard at work to make sure it's not too powdery. Big field expected to start this race. Over 50 skiers will line up at the beginning. The favourites, of course, the Russians. They've dominated proceedings throughout the cross-country events. But look out also for the Kazakhstani, Anastassiya Slonova. She won the gold in the sprint, silver in the 5K. She's certainly one of the stars, if not the star, of this competition. The Russians led by Svetlana Nikolaeva. They've also got Anna Povolyeva, Lilia Vasilyeva, and Victoria Karkina, as well as Anastassiya Vlasova on the start line. So really a very, very strong Russian team as well. The French might be buoyed a little bit. They picked up a bronze medal in the team relay as well. They'll be looking for a good start to this race. And off they go. That's Nikolaeva wearing number one at the start, wearing number one. Marion Bouillet of France wearing two. Pretty clean start for all the girls. And climbing up the first hill. It's four circuits of a 3.75 kilometer course, and that course involves one really, really nasty hill, and that's likely to separate the real contenders. It's Ewelina Marcisz who led the way from the start. She was silver medalist in the sprints. The pole going along nicely, but right on her heels, Svetlana Nikolaeva and Anastassiya Slonova. Marcisz looking comfortable. That's Slonova wearing one there. Just a little battle developing between those two. Wearing number seven, one of the other Russians, Victoria Karkina. Wearing 19, the French girl, Iris Pessy. She was one of the relay team that took bronze yesterday. Nikolaeva and Slonova and Marcisz breaking away a little bit, and there is Slonova with the big decisive break. She made it 1.6 kilometers from home. She really opened up the throttle and came home to win in 44 minutes 47.1, 8.8 seconds clear of Svetlana Nikolaeva. Silver medal for her. She's won gold in the team sprint and the relay, bronze in the sprint, so no individual gold for her this time around, and that is a bronze medal for Ewelina Marcisz. She took silver in the sprint, so happy to pick up a medal, but what a performance from Anastassiya Slonova. She really has been outstanding at this Universiade. That's how it finished. That's the top 10. Victoria Karkina just dropping off, unable to press for the medals at the end, finishing 28 seconds behind the winner. So, for once, it's not Russia who will take a top step on the podium. It's this woman, Anastassiya Slonova, with her second gold medal of the Universiade. Nikolaeva takes silver. Marcisz takes bronze. Another terrific performance to close the ladies' event at this 27th Universiade.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.